collect, it will run and run. Combines elements of proactive and reactive.
Is your store?
Yeah.
It's nice. It's a little hard to find, but think I could rent a scooter?
You have ID?
Not really.
Bourne?
What do you want?
I wanted to thank you for the tape. We got what we needed. It's all tied off. It's over. I guess I owe you an apology.
Is that official?
No, off the record. You know how it is.
Goodbye.
Wait. David Webb, that's your real name.
You were born 4-15-71 in Nixon, Missouri. Why don't you come in and we'll talk about it?
Bourne?
Get some rest, Pam. You look tired.
David Webb. From now on, you'll be known as Jason Bourne. Welcome to the program. Do you remember now?
I remember everything. I'm no longer Jason Bourne.
So now you're gonna kill me?
No. You don't deserve the star they give you on the wall at Langley.
Why didn't you take the shot?
Do you even know why you're supposed to kill me? Look at us. Look at what they make you give.
Good morning, Senators. If I may, I'd like to begin by making a statement for the record. The file indicates that Ezra Kramer authorized six...
The President convened an emergency cabinet meeting today to discuss the growing scandal over an alleged government assassination program, codenamed Blackbriar. CIA Director Ezra Kramer is under criminal investigation for authorizing the program, which in several cases may have even targeted U.S. citizens. Two agency officials have already been arrested. Dr. Albert Hirsch, the alleged mastermind of the Blackbriar program, and CIA Deputy Director Noah Vose, the program's operational chief. Meanwhile, mystery surrounds the fate of David Webb, also known as Jason Bourne, the source behind the exposure of the Blackbriar program. It's been reported that Webb was shot and fell from a Manhattan rooftop into the East River 10 stories below. However, after a 3-day search, Webb's body has yet to be found.
We lost?
No. Just looking at our options.
I was kind of hoping we were lost.
You still think you can bring him in?
I have his trust. After what we went through, I'll bring him in. I'm certain of it.
And if he can't?
Then he'll have to be put down.
It's an interesting proposal.
You can pull over here. Of course, if you decide that you don't need me, then that's not a problem. There are many other agencies who would want what I know. I brought you something. It's a cast from your father's star. on the memorial wall at Langley. I'm sorry for what happened to you. How you were treated. But the people that did that are gone. And things are changing at the agency.
What is it you want?
I know you've always been a patriot. But what happens to this country matters to you. We need you to help protect us. Come back in. And we'll work together.
Let me think about it.
How will I find you?